Did you guys break up because of this?
No, there were other reasons. Okay. Yeah. I used to have a public relationship before.
Yeah.
So, the same thing what she told, like, when you are in a public
relationship. So, you're dating this girl called Zara.
Yeah.
Who was not in India,
yeah,
but also a gamer.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a good research done. So, yeah. She was from Indonesia.
Yeah.
So, like, when people used to DM me, like, hate comments, I never used to react to them at a certain point. So, they found a weak link. So they know that if I DM Scout, nothing's gonna happen. Let me hit that weak spot. Let me DM his girlfriend. So she never signed up for like getting the hate comments. She was a normal girl. So they started putting hate comments on her.
But why were they hating on what?
This random stuff. Like if I didn't perform good, he's a noob. He can't do shit. This, that. They used to comment her. And then after a certain point, it started a direct abuse to the girl. Rather than me, that thing went a bit wild, and my ex started getting mentally affected and stuff. So I told her that better you'd stop reacting to that, or just make your profile, you know, private. So because of these things, you have to, you cannot even live your life publicly.
Did you guys break up because of this?
No, there was other reasons.
I was like, that would have been super toxic if like people got involved. Are we discussing the reason? We're not.
No, we're not.
Okay.